I was up there for 6 hours and I saw six different bucks. I finally got a broadside at one. And this is where he landed, right on a trail. Can't ask for a better loading job than that. Nice pass through on him.